Hey there! For some of us DIYers, inspiration and projects come from the curb. I trash picked this old door right from the curb so that I could turn it into this funky, cool barn sliding door. I am thrilled with the outcome of this project. It could have cost me several hundred dollars to buy a solid oak door with glass panes, but here I ended up with a funky piece that took me a little bit of time, sandpaper, paint, and I have an interesting focal point in my room.